Labor and the Coalition are struggling to gain new voters as a federal election looms. According to the latest news poll, the government is losing ground with middle-aged voters and ethnic communities. It also shows sizable swings away from Labor in New South Wales and Victoria. Nationally, the major parties remain locked at 50% apiece on two-party preferred. Labor's primary vote has grown 1 point to 32%. The Coalition remains steady and in the lead, out front at 38%. Peter Dutton increased his vote as better Prime Minister by 1%, but Anthony Albanese still maintains a strong lead against the opposition leader. He's at 46%.